Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for...
Thank you. fantastic. You've got pole position.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Coulthard, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then.
Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Well done, good finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
And our After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a great result for David Coulthard, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. That brings you up a place. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. okay. We think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment. Just be careful. Final lap of the race. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg. And rightly so. A brilliant effort from the whole team. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think that smart time management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now. It's a great result for David Coulthard, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.